Hello, my name is Michael McMonigo from McMonigo Stone. Today we're giving you an installation guide for our new Stone Air product. I'll be guided by Sean here of Sean Nolan Stone Masonry on how to install the product. Sean, you'll give us a run through on the tools required for the project.
No problem, Michael. Okay, we're going to fit the stone here. I'm going to show you some of the tools that will be required for the fitting of the stone. Basic enough, you need a level,
yep.
Michael.
Yep.
A grinder, you might have some trimming to do, like, you know, but you need a grinder for cutting. And of course, safety goggles from using the grinder. Hammer and bolts are for dressing some of the stones.
Yep.
Sometimes a little mallet is handy for tapping them into place.
Yep.
This is a finger trowel. You'll need it later on for doing some pointing.
Yep.
A notching trowel for applying the adhesive on the wall.
Perfect, yeah.
This is a building trowel, which is simple enough.
Yep.
A little brush to clean off any excess dust on the wall. A pair of gloves, a tape. Simple enough, little thing.
Yeah, so regular tools, Sean.
Regular
we can get,
tools.
Yeah, no problem at all. That sounds very straightforward. Next stage of the process is quantifying the area that's required to do the job. You measure the length by the height, and that'll give you a total area required. You obviously subtract the windows and the doors from the initial area, and that'll give you the square meters involved. We do pack the corners and the flats separately. In order to get the correct estimation, Sean will demonstrate here, the corner pieces are measured in linear meters, and the flats are measured in square meters. The big beauty of this product is the corner pieces. When the corner piece is applied, it gives you the full feel of a solid built stone. Even though the material is only 30mm thick, it gives you the full appearance of a solid built material.
Okay, now we're going to show you how to mix the adhesive for fitting the stone here. Rory's going to give us a hand here now. So he's going to add some of the adhesive. Not be that friendly. And add some water now. And we'll just... Lovely. Okay, just mix it nice and creamy. You'll notice I'm wearing glass, a safety glass, just in case there's any skates.
What a standard 3-minute mix, Sean.
3-minute mix, yes. And maybe just mix enough that you're, you know, maybe a small quantity in the beginning, just...
Only mix enough that you'll use...
That's exactly.
Yeah. You just add water, you don't add anything else?
Just water. Just go with the manufacturing instructions. It's on the bag.
Yeah. As you can see, Sean's about to apply a piece here, a corner section. We always start at corners and work our way back in, Sean, don't we?
That's correct, yes. Did a little tap in the face, tighten. We use these little spacers to keep the joist consistent.
As you can see here from the palette, Sean has laid out a square meter in front of him prior to going on the wall, just to get the colour blend and the sizes correct prior to going on the wall. We do recommend that you lay it out prior to going on the wall for a couple of different reasons. It comes pre-packed in boxes. We recommend you work from more than one box at a particular time to get the colours and the blends matching in perfectly. As it's a natural product, it does have some variation. This is the final stage of the process. The pointing?
The pointing, yes. Just explain about this wall. This wall now was built for probably a day's work for one man.
Yeah.
And you can just see the height it's achieved. Normally, if you build natural stone, like build a metre high maybe in the one day and have to leave it.
Yeah.
This is almost 3 metres high, like, for a day's work. It's built in Mount Charles sandstone, ram and rubble. You can see all the different sizes,
yep,
and shapes.
Yeah.
So we can, very light.
Yeah,
stone, so like this stone here in particular, like, you know, if you look at that stone, it's only 30mm wide.
30mm thick.
Generally it'd be 200 wide, so it's very light.
Yeah. Well, it's very, very fast installed. Huge amount of work done for one day.
Yes.
You're going to show us a bit of pointing now, Sean?
I'm going to show you a bit of pointing now.
Yeah. That's great.
That's simple enough. Just a little finger trowel. Work into the joint.
So you're just pressing the mortar in?
Pressing the mortar in. You have a little excess here, but wait till that dries off in about an hour's time.
It's a very simple process.
Very simple process.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We have 9 different colours available from different parts of the country. We're very proud of this product because it gives people a different option in terms of natural stone. Previous to this, we're providing natural stone for many, many years. This material here is quarried here locally. It's a very traditional product, cut in a very modern way, using a very modern technology to provide this product. It's a very unique product because it's cut to 3 cm. It can be applied for fireplaces, existing houses, boundary walls, commercial properties, new or old. We provide a pre-packed, comes in boxes. We have a nationwide delivery service with local stockers. Please consult our website for further details, mcmonagallstone.com. I hope you find this product useful, and we hope to hear from you very soon.